Good morning, everyone. Today, Top 10 Rules for Success, Robert Kiyosaki shares some amazing wisdom again. One of the rules that he talks about is we have to change the way we think. And here's a guy who has mastered the art of investing and growing his money and helping people do that, find that sort of financial literacy that we all should have. And his greatest advice, and I love it because again, it goes back to using our minds, is he says, he paid himself first. And what that means is he bought assets. He invested in things like houses. The greatest thing he invested in was himself and the way he thought. He changed the way he thought. We can all change the way we think. We have to think about paying ourselves first. Even if we've got nothing, even if we're in debt, even if you know things are not going our way, we have to remember we have the greatest asset in the world right here. So we have to change the way we think and not let fear stop us. Have a great day, everybody.